running late and dad jokes. Has anybody seen my left shoe? Close my eyes, take a bite, grab a ride, laugh out loud, there it is up on the roof. I've been there, I survived, so just take my advice. Hang in there, baby.
I hate this formal intros, I don't like that. My name is Mikael. I feel so awkward today in front of the camera, I don't know. This is obviously a ripoff of Good Luck Charlie. If you cannot tell it, I'm going through the most, you're going through the most, we are all going through the most, right? And I just want to say that things are never going to get better, you know? So stop fooling yourself. The best bet that you can do right now is carry on crying. Good luck to my future, okay, let's do this, to my future self, or to whoever's watching this. I'm amazing, you should know that. Okay, bye. And then I realized, I realized I actually wore this top in a video or two ago. So, just to make it look like it's a new video. I just had a vision. I visualized myself wearing a different top. Okay, so my vision came through, and I just had another vision. I had a vision that I'm gonna walk to McDonald's and get an ice cream. So that's what I'm gonna do. Cookie. Anyways, so I'm back again. I just came from McDonald's and I got an ice cream. So even though I'm lactose intolerant, I love ice cream, right? Because it's just so good, you know? It's so good, man. Probably wondering what is happening. What's going on? Why is everything all over the show, right? But the whole theme of today's video is Disney Channel. I've always wanted to be on Disney Channel. So you know what? I realize if I can't get onto Disney Channel, Disney Channel can get onto me. You know what I'm saying?
This is how I used to take pictures in grade 5.
No, when the Blackberry was turned around.
Oh!
You are anyone that you have no idea how much I love your music, and you're just such an inspiration to me. I go, hi, yes, I am. I actually can't believe this. Is this real? Like, now you really have to go because. But can I please get an autograph for like something? You know, you look a lot like my friend. Actually, it's so weird. But anyways, I can't believe you are Anna Montana.
Lily, I have something to tell you. I'm Anna Montana. I'm Anna Montana. Okay, let's try this again. I'm Anna Montana. Look at that. Back to me.
You know that the word imbecile is French.
Come get that, get that.
Imbecile is French. Oh, it's a French word for fool.
Don't leave.
Oh, look. A random girl that I've never seen before. Nicole. This is so bad. wait.
You just said go. I don't know why to do that.
Oh look, a random. Don't do that to the cap. You bent it.
It is Friday. It's Thursday. It's Thursday. So far, I've had a really, really good and fun morning compared to yesterday. Yesterday was such a boring day. Yo, yesterday was Wednesday, right? I think I literally did nothing. Everything that I did, it was like boring, man. Like, you don't understand. Like, I finished my schoolwork, so I didn't have any schoolwork to do. That was by like 11 o'clock the morning already, and I exercised, then I took pictures, and I was done taking pictures by like do all the vlog. And then, like, I didn't know what to do with myself. Like, I don't understand. So then today I woke up and I was like, okay, so let's wake up a bit later because there's no, like, reason to be waking up, like, freaking 7 o'clock in the morning anymore. So I woke up at 10. I exercised, had such a good workout. I sound like this YouTube, had such a good workout, guys. Went to get a smoothie. It got to 12 o'clock and I was like, okay, such a nice day today. Because I walk every day. In my area and just explore, go to new houses, try and make new friends, you know. Today I walked to a close by shop, which is, it wasn't close by, it was 6 kilometers away, which is, it's quite a distance, you know. But yeah, then I walked there. I wanted an iced coffee. I don't know why I thought they sold iced coffees, but they don't, unless I didn't read properly, because that's something I do. So then I went to another shop, got a smoothie rather, and then I saw so many people that I know or that know me walked all the way around. It was so nice and tranquil and serene. I had such a good time, but I was just, it's kind of boring when you're doing it on your own. If any of my friends are watching this and want to do this with me, you have my number. As we heard last night or 2 nights ago when you're watching this, that life is practically back to normal. The movies are going to be opening in cinemas, the restaurants, the everything, you know. This vlog is kind of all over the show and I don't care because this is a deep intake. I'm taking you in. It's an intake of my mind. Also, the amount of times that I've walked past some of my friends' houses have been alarming. Like, I look like a bit suspicious walking past that same route every day, but it's fine, you know. It gets me close to them. I miss them so much. I actually have, I don't know what the time is now, but if it's 2 o'clock, I have a Zoom call. But I'm tired of this electronic vibes. I want to touch, you know. I want to love, hug, yo, like handshake, you know. But now it's just zoom. House party was so alive for like beginning of lockdown, the first few weeks. Then I decided to do its own thing, started crashing, but I don't really call anybody because now when I do, it's quite fun. Have a lot of fun. So I just finished my classroom call, then I had another one for something else that I can't talk about just yet, but when I can, I'm very excited to talk about it. It's quite an exciting project. I don't know actually when this will be done. It might even be in a year's time from now. This is just kind of like a bookmark so that I can look back at it when it is out and be like, oh flip, remember when we started that? So yeah. And I just want to also tell you guys on here that are watching this, no matter how old you are or no matter how young you are, never ever 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 let anyone tell you that you cannot do something or stand in your way of trying to do something or anything like that, because I've had that so many times. But if I had to let that stop me from doing what I'm doing now, that I wouldn't be anywhere and I wouldn't be going anywhere, and they wouldn't, like, you know. And those people do not have the same vision as you do. They do not have the same mind as you do. They do not have the same experiences as you do. So, like, why are you letting someone who is completely different to you dictate to you what you should do? You know what I mean? So, yeah, that's my word of advice. I haven't been very motivational on my vlogs lately, which I'm kind of fine with because we can't be all motivational every single day, you know what I'm saying? But yeah. So anyways, I think I'm done now for the day. I had a lot of fun. It was just a bunch of random clips and things put together, and I actually just wanted to have fun editing. So I hope you had a fun time watching this. It's very different to any other vlog that I've done, but if you want to see another one like this where I do like another themed vlog, I would love to do that. So let me know which ones you'd like to see in the comments down below. And yeah, I had a lot of fun. So thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and comment and subscribe and all those things.